This fire in California has burned 400 acres of land. It was started by motorized equipment for brush clearing, according to the Riverside County Fire Department.
Pull any engines around that house, it's kind of in a spot where you just can't get around it. Look at that.
No evacuations were ordered, but a local news station said 40 engine crews and more than 300 firefighters were fighting the blaze on land and from the air. One home has been destroyed, and officials say the fire is around 50% contained.